184. How about short sword? A gorgeous sword, yeah. Oh, speaking of carrots. I'm gonna save like a couple stack. Weapons rack. Oh Lord, a sparkling shirt. All right, call it a day. Oh, tomorrow's Valentine's Day. Okay. Ironically, let's get one of those. I think we're good. Yeah, we're good.
Work hard, stay on guard.
Do that. Thank you. Oh, didn't mean to do that. All right, let's check up on the crops. Oh, one of them is done.
Nice. There you go. Yeah. Toria. Toria.
Okay, that is done. I need to get my brush.
All right. Nice. There. There. Nice.
There. Jeez, that's like really low quality sound. Okay, so oh yeah, these are moondrop flowers. Oh, I was getting hit.
Let's dig in.
Fixed. And sold.
Toria.
It's getting there. One more day, I think. One more day and I'll be able to collect them. Let me see. It's under other. I'll grab these. they're not open yet. Damn, that watering can actually help speed up things.
I'd love to know what you think of my weapons.
Hello there.
God damn it, stupid Apple. Stupid Apple software. I think that's the... I need to uninstall that Apple software. I think it's the main cause of my controller disconnect.
Still working hard, I see.
Here you go, Ponya. She's already like midway to 8. Okay. Who's down here? Oh. Yeah, let's go down here.
How do you do?
Here's your Samish.
My stars! How do you do?
Together now. Let me know if you have any problems.
Damn, everybody's in here.
Fascinating, is it not?
Here you go.
ball of sunshine today.
Yo!
Okay, I think that's everybody. All right, let's head back home. Put everything away. Okay, since that's done, okay, now we have to go here. Oh, I have to destroy this. That's so dumb.
All right.
Okay, let's save. Forest of No Return, so in other words, it's Kokiri Forest or the Lost Woods.
Nice!
What is that sigh? Oh, I'm using this even though it's an axe. see what's over here.
Alright! Alright!
The only difference is that the bugs are bigger.
Yeah! Take that!
Causes paralysis.
Take that. Yes. Yes.
Let's just avoid the monsters. Oh, they're silver. Okay.
All right. Nice.
I don't mind getting silver.
Nice.
Give me 1 second, guys. All right, I'm back. I thought something was burning, so. Oh Lord, this is like something else. Okay, we have to kill these. Oh, these
All right. Yes.
Yeah. nothing here.
Nice.
Oh, this is an extremely large area. Oh, we gotta kill everything. I knew there was gonna be treasure chest here. Love potion, some protein, okay. Get the hell out of here. Cures paralysis. Oh, okay, that's good. Okay, we're ready. Let's do a quick save. I'm too overpowered. This should do it. Yep, that should do it. Yep. Okay, let's head back. Cause I have too many things on me. All right, let's do the cutscene now. I've completed my mission.
Hello.
Good work. Everything is back to normal for the time
right.
being. Yes, but we can't rest yet. We have to search for my...
What?
What's happening? Losing strength. My runes are being absorbed.
What was that?
What? But that means Radea might be close by. I'll get to the bottom of this. What's the point?
Scarlet.
Mystery schemes. I'm sick of it all. What's wrong? I can't believe I'm hearing this from you. But it's all such a pain. Besides, who are you people?
Captain Livia?
Captain Livia, what's happening to her? I'm not certain. Well, I'm going to check on everyone else. Uh-oh. I can't believe the heat wave is doing this to the entire village. No, it's just like what's happening at the silo. Is everyone alright?
Priscilla!
Everybody's acting weird.
And I'm so tired.
Priscilla!
Do I know you? Her memories are fading. Is it because she's losing her rune energy? Uh-oh. She's fast asleep. If this is happening to all the townspeople, I have to move quickly. Pony's asleep too. Where's Scarlet? She mumbled something about not wanting to do any work and then tucked herself off to her quarters.
Well?
More importantly, what did you find out?
Yes!
The whole town is covered in mist and everyone is acting strange. Their memories are fading. I think it's the same thing that happened to me.
Mm-hmm.
Just what I thought. We were done with Amnesia. And Rhydea? Nowhere to be found. Just what on earth is going on? I sense a mass exodus of rune energy converging on a catastrophic scale.
Huh?
The runes are moving? They're flowing from throughout the continent towards a single location. Rhydea may be summoning them indiscriminately. Does that mean what we're seeing here is a Rigbar that is happening all over Norad? It's horrifying to imagine, but yes.
Damn it!
No, we have to stop it. Yeah, but the runes are converging on a disturbing location. Where are they going? Adel's End. Deep in the abyss, where even I dare not tread. I sense them flowing to the... This is a word I haven't heard in a long time. I sense them flowing to a liminality. A boundary situation between this world and the next.
I give up.
There's nothing we can do. But we have to try it, don't we? Lives are at stake here. If this keeps up, everyone will lose their memories or worse. Like it or not, we don't have any other choice. The dangers of planar travel are unfathomable. If you set foot in that place, you may never return. I'd rather do what's right than regret doing nothing.
Yeah.
You're the one who told me to build a future free of regrets. Yes, well.
That makes sense.
Have your way. I won't try to stop you. But please be careful and make sure you return alive.
That's an order.
That's an order. Yes, ma'am. Everlasting darkness. Oh god, that sounds horrid. See, they removed my, my pet. I'll probably head towards there next, actually. To the next area. Uh, Okay, let's go and grab my pet, and then we'll head to the dungeon. Hopefully it doesn't take long. All right, let's go. Okay, this is trippy. This is even more trippy. Everlasting darkness. Hey, is Fischl here? Curious. Farmville type of game. How you end up in the abyss. This game kind of surprises you. It's a little bit of everything. It's kind of like Stardew Valley. Nothing.
Captain on the bridge.
And thank you for the follow.
Take that.
Never played it?
I'll show you.
Oh, I see. Yeah, this game has a story, has a farming aspect, dungeons.
All right.
Yeah, it would be a good idea to destroy that. That's one door. Let's check what's in here. Oh Lord, there's a lot of mimics.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, that's nice. Not a mimic. That's not a mimic. That one is. And so is that
nice.
One. A broken box? What's a broken box? Okay, it's sapping my strength, so...
Let's dig in!
Wait, I didn't pick those up? What?
Nice!
Oh, I do kind of look like, Luffy. What, the dog? This is actually a fox. It's actually the first boss that you fight in this game. And you can tame it. You can tame monsters in this game.
Yes!
Ow.
Yes! Nice!
Oh, I was poisoned? Oh, I know what happened. My bad. Yeah, they fight with you. Oh yeah, and there's a marriage system too. You see all the ones in the hearts? It's like the ones you can marry. You can marry the males too. The ones that had only happy faces are the ones that you cannot marry. Okay, I think I'm going to need a doggy boy. I don't think there's a doggy boy. Murakuma is also a fox, so... Misa is also a fox. Lumila is actually a succubi. Hina's a fox. There's also an elf. Let me see. The elf is... Scarlet, and I think Fuka is... I think she's the only dog. Actually, the succubi is my girlfriend. Yeah, you have to be like rank 7 and your chances of making her your girlfriend is like... how much of the percentage is? I think it's like 3%, but it goes up to 33? No. No, it's 33% at rank 7. And after each level, I think they give you like 33%, so it goes up. So by rank 9 or 10, it's already guaranteed. All you gotta do is save scum. Okay, might as well make armor now. I don't got any headbeat piece that I like. Yeah, we'll use a broken box to make some boots. Why not? Hey there everyone, thank you for watching this episode. Please leave a like, it would help me get more visibility on the YouTube algorithm. Leave a comment, And if you're not subscribed, then subscribe. And follow me on my social media, especially on Twitter, where I'm gonna I will announce when I go live on Twitch. And follow me on Twitch also at twitch.tv, The Real Dark One. And I hope to see you over there and in the next episode. So take care and goodbye for now.